dancing all cool and all shooting some b-ball outside of the school when a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel-Air." Up to the house about 7 or 8 and I yelled to the cabbie, "Go home, see you later." Looked at my kingdom, I'll be there to sit on my throne as the Prince of Bel-Air. Up to the house about 7 or 8 and I yelled to the cabbie, "Go home, smell you later." Looked at my kingdom, I was quickly there to sit on my throne as the Prince of Bel-Air.
Now this the part where we break it down.